Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Oktoberfest edition of Facey TV.
Hi, I'm Caitlin.
And I'm Mac.
This week, you can help to win Readamania books by reading graphic novels, magazines, or any other reading material. Just remember to fill out one of the forms in the library.
Remember, it's way more convenient for you to be dropped off in the drop-off area in front of the school than to use the teacher's parking lot.
School pictures have arrived. You can pick up your pictures today in the foyer at lunch.
Darren Portis, Mitchell Kovachenko, and Austin Ross come to the office at break to get your prize.
For all of you students who don't have a clue on what you wish to do after high school,
or for any of you that have already planned it all out,
then It's a Matter of Choice is in town for you. On Wednesday, October 13th, over 40 display booths with universities and other post-secondary opportunities will be at the Coast Edmonton East, connected to Millennium, which will run from 6 to 8 p.m. Drop in at any time to have your questions and inquiries answered.
Lighthouse Club will be meeting today at lunch in room 161.
Facey's Green Revolution will be meeting at lunch in room 234. If you wish to be a part of this awesome green revolution, then come on down for more information.
You know, I absolutely love to read.
Yes, I know.
But I also want to support a great cause.
Well, you can do both this week.
Golly gee, no way!
Yes way. Head down to the Student Center, which is room 218, to purchase more books to support the Chess Foundation. You can get books on action, sports, pop culture, cooking, fiction and nonfiction, as well as children's books.
I'll definitely check that out. And don't forget about the magazines.
Tomorrow is your last day to sign up for your special guest for Facey's Blackout Dance. Friday, the doors close at 7, or open at 7 and close by 9. The dance goes until 11 p.m. and wear your black clothing.
There's a fine arts meeting at 11:15 today. If you're in semester 1 or 2, it doesn't matter. When you get called, head down to the main gym.
Did you know that Bev Facey's waist accumulates up to 45 yards per week? So how many weeks would it take before a Facey classroom 8 yards, 6 yards by 3 yards would fill up with trash? Answers to the math wing.
The lucky students going abroad to Europe this spring break. You have a meeting in room 284 at lunch this Thursday.
The mixtape swap is on the Student Center. Drop off a CD with 5 songs ASAP.
We have a lost item.
Yes, a gold ring with a deep purple amethyst. If found, please return to the main office.
And on a more serious note, last week our school was a victim of a malicious prank. Uttering or writing a threat is a crime and a serious breach of our code of conduct. Any student with information that would lead to the discovery of the person or persons responsible will be given a financial reward. Tips can be put in the payment slot in the office.
Grad Council has a meeting in the library at 11:45 this Wednesday. See you there.
And now for the